Hello, Namaste, it's Draveti, that's Bulgarian, and welcome to Stat W21, Introductory Probability and Statistics for Business and Economics Majors. My name is Shobhana Murali Stoyanov, and I'm going to be your instructor for this course. Well, not an instructor in the regular sense, because when you open up the online textbook, Sticky GUI, the lectures are by its author, Professor Philip Stuck. But why bother taking this course? Why bother with statistics? The course is a prerequisite for Haas, the business school at UC Berkeley, and the Department of Economics, which is why most of you are taking it, but it's wonderful to study statistics, since it's all-pervasive and so important in today's world. We're in a very data-driven world today, as you have seen these days, with the constant references to 538 and the upshot, and without a grasp of basic statistics, it's difficult to be confident as an informed citizen and an informed consumer. Well, let's talk a little bit about the course itself now. The course is divided into roughly three parts. The first part is descriptive statistics, where we learn how to summarize numerically and graphically the numbers. And we need that, because we can't otherwise visualize what the numbers are trying to tell us. The next part of the course is more theoretical. We'll study probability, and we need the theoretical structure, the scaffolding it provides, as we move on to the third part of the course, which is what we're really interested in. The statistical inference part of the course, where we use the tools that we acquired in the first two parts as we go on our quest through the data to understand what the data are trying to tell us. I look forward to enjoying this course with you. Work hard and come to office hours. Thank you.